Okay, now I'm gonna prepare for you a huarache. It's a thick tortilla made of masa. We put it in a flat top, put a little bit of oil, and then we spread beans. That's the type of meat that you like. It can be steak, chicken, pulled pork, marinated pork, anything. And also it has the lettuce, crema, and queso fresco on top of it. And plus, on the toppings, you can add the salsa verde or salsa de árbol. This is one of the dishes that you can find anywhere in Mexico, like in the street food. Like, we call it fonditas. And that's where you can find that huarache or sope. That's kind of like the same. Just the sope is a little smaller and the huarache is a lot bigger. So that you can find that kind of like anywhere in back in old town in Mexico.